Hi. I bet you thought we left early. We didn't. This title is going to be called We Forgot.
Yeah, we forgot.
Good morning. We are a duo today. Our annual WashiCon vlog, as you see, it is me and Courtney.
Would have had back, but I got really ill last night.
Yeah. Courtney dies often.
I do.
Yeah.
Sorry.
If you haven't noticed in most vlogs, Courtney dies pretty often. We sure are sitting in a hotel because Courtney is dying. Goodbye, Courtney.
Rip, Courtney.
Bullshit. I'm mad about it.
Yeah. So we are doing space.
Space punks.
Space punks. Yeah, we're doing space punks of Lance and Pidge. And this guy forgot his hat and his glasses. So now we're going back to my house to get them. There's literally no excuse that I forgot them. I got off early on Friday. I should have fucking remembered them, but I didn't. So let this be a lesson to you, kids. Write a list. Even if it's one day, apparently. Yep, so that's what we're doing. Luckily, it's only 30 minutes away from the actual con. Little college con. You guys know. I'll link thingies here or here. I feel like it's always reversed. I don't know. I'll link things. Click them. They'll take you to previous con vlogs of the same convention. It's convenient for you.
Can see what shenanigans we get up to. We get up to lots of shenanigans.
So many
shenanigans. It's silly.
I was on you.
I think it was. Okay. From the peripherals, it looked like it was.
Oh, also, I still forgot to take off my nail polish for WashiCon, but it's okay. Whatever.
No excuses, Chris.
That is gonna be us. Yasmin has a table. Kelly's probably gonna be there, and Emma's probably gonna be there, and we'll probably find more people, but yeah, we're just gonna go there and
hang
out.
This is pretty much gonna be Outfest 2.0, but less drunk.
Yeah, Outfest 2.0, but less drunk. And with a couple more people. So yeah, that's all we have for you right now. We'll see you probably at the convention. Okay. I think we have to speak out.
Oh, found it.
Hi, we're at WashiCon.
We're at WashiCon, yay! Woohoo, where are you? There you are. Okay, so, what's up everybody?
We're here, we got here in one piece with Cats Intact. Cats.
Hold on, not even a little Cats Intact.
Hey.
Oh, this is just easier if I do this, there we go.
Okay, so anyway, yeah, we just, we got here and we looked around at the artists.
Yep.
There are a lot of really, really, really
very
cute artists here.
Super cute. I'm definitely gonna show you a haul later because I was gonna irritate me in editing. Okay.
What's gonna irritate you?
Because my face was like this. I was gonna be real mad.
Because I'm me.
I'll follow you.
Yeah, you will.
Yeah, there's very, very cute. Like last year, it's in three different rooms. And there's super cute artists. Some are the same, some are new. I saw like a lot of diversity. Honestly.
There's a ton of diversity, which is really, really great.
Yeah, like I really like they're like candle. They made like candles and it was granulated.
Mm-hmm. Wax. Granulated wax, really cool.
And you get to pick your scent. And I saw a buy one, so I want to get it and put it in my guest room to make my guest room extra gay.
Yay, gay!
So I can make, and I'm eventually gonna make a normal guest room because I have two extra guest rooms, but I want the main guest room
to be just
the most liberal to piss people off.
Great. Gay stuff everywhere. It's gonna be wonderful.
Not to piss people off, but also to like, I also, this is just me talking about my house now, but I also want to put like little LGBT resources that I get from Pride and like put on the end table so people can read about it and like educate themselves.
Inclusive.
Yeah.
Very inclusive.
Yeah.
Look at that guy.
Always thinking.
Look at that guy.
I see that guy. There he is.
That guy?
Sitting. Doing things.
Sitting.
Chilling.
Chillin'.
It's chill AF.
Anyway, yeah. So yeah, like normal WashiCon is pretty small. I'm gonna show you kind of the gist of it.
So like down that hallway and in there, there's dealers and artists. And then like
dealers again.
Yeah, we could run through dealers. Artist Alley is in like those four rooms there. There's actually a fourth artist area in there too.
Yeah, it's like an Artist Alley / new cons basically.
Yeah, which is really cool. I appreciate that. And then like if you look down the hallway on floor two, there's a bunch of stuff. And then down a floor even further, there's panel rooms and stuff like that. So this is a really, really small convention.
What is down here again?
Not artists, not panels.
Oh, okay.
Right, guys? Right. Good job. Glad you're helping us out. Look at all these really cute cutie butts. Look at that cutie butt right there. Cutie butts.
This would be a cute like time lapse or whatever. We like watched this movie.
I'm good with that, a little time-lapse-y action. Okay, here it comes. Alright, come on. That is absolutely Magnitude Cosplay. Hi, Magnitude Cosplay.
Yes, we did.
Hey, that was a fine, slightly salted twist. Oh yeah, you can definitely hear him.
Yeah, that's absolutely him.
We just find all of our famous friends.
Okay, so I just have to do a little mini rant. I really, really appreciate the cosplayers that I know in the community that are really awesome, like Sean, like Tris, like Tasha. I really appreciate them, and I love that they exist. So there's my little happy shout out to them as we walk down the hallway here. Is this not easy to do? Wow, this is shitty. So. Anyway, so how you guys doing? I gotta say, I feel like I've nailed my my wig today, which is awesome.
Yeah, it's really nice. Shout out to Kelly for fixing my last wig, even though you can't see it.
Kelly is a blessed being that walks among us. Literally. Who should probably be here at some point.
Yeah, but is it too early for her?
It might be too early for Kelly.
It's not even noon.
It's not, oh yeah.
It's too early for her.
Let's see. Yeah, it's 11:49, it's too early for Kelly.
Yeah, Kelly and Emma will probably arrive at the same time.
More than likely, yes.
Okay, I'll put sweet music there. So this is our OOTD. When I wake up in my room, now I'm with the water, with the water. I got tickle man, ooh, bitch, you never got it. Bitch, you never got it. We'll basically walked around the convention, and now we're just waiting, doing to do something. I don't know. We could go take a shameless Instagram photo pictures.
We could. You could absolutely do that. That's fine with us. So.
Yeah.
CPO.
We'll see you maybe. No, we can't film it. There's only two of us. Sorry.
Hi. I bet you thought we left early. We didn't. This title is going to be called We Forgot.
Yeah, we forgot.
We forgot.
Everything. Like, this, literally everything.
That's the vlog title. We Forgot.
We Forgot.
That's what it's going to be. Yeah, we already explained. Did you only explain to your vlog? I don't think we explained to this vlog.
I don't think we explained to this vlog.
Courtney forgot her credit card at home because she's a psychopath and throws her credit card in her purse and doesn't put it in her wallet like a crazy person.
Don't shame me.
It literally stresses me out as the mother
Stop
of this group.
Stop shaming me.
It stresses me out as a mother of this group that you do that.
I'm sorry. I never change purses. It's usually right there and I wasn't thinking. Well, okay, Miss, I forgot my hat and sunglasses. I drove an extra hour to get
them for you. Don't shame me! Alright, well, basically we forgot.
Turn the camera at me that I can shame you with, whatever.
Okay, you already shamed me, or I shamed myself this morning.
Yeah, but I didn't shame you.
Okay, shame me.
Carissa forgot her hat, which was the cornerstone of this cosplay.
But we got real dope photos. We had little...
We did.
We had a little mini shoot after we looked through Dealer's Room and Artist Alley. Again, we can't really show you Artist Alley because they're artists. We don't want to show their stuff. They don't want to be recorded. But if we purchase anything, we'll show you the person that we bought from and the prints and all that jazz like we did at Iomicon. We're trying to do that for you guys instead of forgetting to show you things. So there's that. So we walked around, we saw Yasmin, we had a little mini shoot, we got ice cream, in which Courtney realized she forgot her credit card, and then now we're going back to Courtney's house to go potty and to get her card, and then we're getting lunch.
I live like 5 minutes from the con. Like,
yeah, it's not like...
It's no big deal, but... Still, kind of annoying that we have to...
And parking's free, right?
Parking is free. There's, like, literally nothing stopping us. It was just...
Yeah.
We forgot.
We forgot.
We done goofed a lot.
We forgot. Maybe we should have a we forgot counter. We forgot. So, anyways, I bought some things because I didn't forget my credit card.
Like an actual
human being. So, they were selling these cool little candles. And this is like granulated wax. You probably cannot see that at all. Okay. So, this is granulated, Jesus Christ. This is granulated wax and it's a bisexual pride flag. Which like real talk is, as a bisexual, the aesthetic of these colors is not my favorite. But I guess it is what it is and I should be proud of them. But I don't know. I'm a very pastel-y type person, and the bisexual flag is not. But anyways, this is a bisexual candle. It smells like mango peach. It smells so good. I'm going to put it in my guest room so I can make it gay as hell. Person. Candle. It's by this person. Maple Tree Cosplay. Okay. Go follow them and all those things. That's who's that is by. And then... I am DC trash.
Again.
Always. And I have super bad. Look at him grabbing that booty, Clark.
That is not what your Kansas mother taught you to do.
Is that what Ma can't do? Look, your Ma is at the point that you just slid right off. Dang, though. He's like gripping it. All right, this is why we're 18 plus. Listen, guys. Listen. And then there it is. Bruce has a beautiful little beauty mark. Look at him just adoring Bruce and Bruce brooding over not actually wanting to be loved, but he wants to be loved. And it's a tragic love story for Bruce Wayne always. But look how sweet Clark is looking at him. Bless. All right, and then I have this. This just makes me want to be the thirstiest person on the planet. Hello, sports dad. Mm-hmm. Wow, look at that six pack. Hi.
Hi.
Look, he's wearing a Fitbit too. There's sports dad. Hey. All right. Okay, wait, yeah. More innocent. All right, here's my more innocent one. This is John and Damien. John's giving Damien a present? That's what that looks like. It's very cute.
Look at Damien all mad about it.
I know.
What a perfect child.
Well, you don't have to fucking give me anything, John. Gosh, stupid head. Jesus fucking Christ, I have to like thank you and shit. Man, so embarrassing, John. Fucking hate you.
Okay, Damien, I love you. I hope you like it.
Literally, them. Literally. Anyways, we're almost going to his house.
Yeah, this is how short the drive is, guys. Literally. I am right next to WashiCon.
And I'll, that person's business card is in my wallet, so I'll show you in maybe the next vlog, or I'll add their thing here.
Here?
Here. I also realized I bought from them at M2X a couple years ago. I bought their Hidei Kane print from Tokyo Ghoul. So there's that. All right, sleepy out for now.
Somebody's got cute puppies.
Okay.
Okay, so I had candle horn.